Welcome back. We're in the UK. We are here for the Royal Rumble here.
Yes,
that's yeah, buddy. We're here for the Raistrick Royal Rumble. Loki's here. Hannah's here. We've got like 9 clients competing. Zach's got clients. Ross has got clients. It's the busiest 2Bros regional in UK history. Let's get it.
It's
like the biggest bikini show on earth.
I think you should swap. I think you should just start doing bikini girls.
Live for the toilet trips.
Mate, that's the only reason
for why. First toilet trip of the day.
Quarter down.
Nice. Rear double. Do 100 carb both meals, 25 fat both meals. So it could be like 125 baby rice and 40 almond butter or whatever it might be. Just add that to both meals, but just don't change the sodium that you've put. So if we have something off plan, it's going to bump sodium right up.
I don't want it to influence sodium too much because it will skew you drying out until tomorrow.
Yeah.
If we put a little bit more food in, it will just hold fullness a little bit better on stage.
Yeah. Busy, isn't it?
It's really busy. They're all here for you, Cal.
They're all here to see you, Loki. The Loki Cinematics Classic. Perfect. I don't think we need a lot tomorrow, you know, because you're not even flat. Oh, well, you've had normal baseline diet, yeah.
Well, I say, like, first thing in the morning, because I'm dehydrated, I do look better, but I think, but then when I've had my pre-training carbs.
You have that cream rice meal a couple of hours before you step on stage, and then literally pump up as if you were going to go train and then step on stage. Because with how hard you are there, you don't need to fucking carb up. Check in tomorrow morning, then check in when you're ready in the morning, whenever you're up, and then we'll just basically just map out the day. But that, I basically want to run it as a medium day. All right?
Yeah, have a good picture.
Get some sleep. Well done. Have you had a tanya, or is this as normal?
No, he got his first day, I was like, I don't even...
Orange now, what are you on about? I wasn't orange before.
Some benches here.
You won the overall like a week and a half ago. How did you not know that?
I'm doing really.
There you go. Oh. You are sharper than JC. Definitely.
But I just want to fill out. I just want to be... Sav, just tell him he doesn't need to fill out.
I know, he looks insane. I know.
Sav just said to me, Lewis, you look like a skinny prick today.
You don't.
So you got 100 grams jasmine and 400 grams sweet potato.
Yeah.
Are
you going to eat your meal?
Hello.
Nice to see you.
Have a look.
You're fantastic.
Thank you. Yeah.
I feel a little awkward stripping right here.
I still feel like we're just like almost there.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's not there yet for
that pro qualifier, it'd be perfect.
Yeah, I know. It's not there at this one though.
Not 100%.
Yeah, I know.
But I think for you, there's a point of you have to dig all the way into the show.
Yeah, but I'm really, really happy with like the package and like.
Jesus. That was registration wrapped up. Very busy.
So busy.
It's pretty cool though.
So
it's pretty cool.
So sick.
So yeah, it's gonna be a good day tomorrow. It's gonna be very busy, but it's good to see it busy. This is like what a bodybuilding show should look like, where there's fucking loads of people there. So it's gonna be epic. We're going to have dinner now. Let's go eat some dinner. Show date, baby.
Rumble.
Rumble.
I'm really doing it.
Shit.
I came out
it's
and
it's like this.
We need a 3 or 4 hour window between that last meal and stage as well.
Yeah.
Because it'll be like 4 or 5 p.m. last meal and then wait for that to process and digest. It's not going to be too nice.
How are you?
That's what it's
called. It's Karen Grace.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice. Good morning. Athlete registrations are done, check-ins are done. It will kick off in about 25 minutes. It's going to be a big one today. There's loads of people here. Seeing that backdrop with the branding on it is a very surreal moment. So yeah, this is the first one of many to come. Loki's with me.
Hey,
we're ready to take over the world.
Yeah.
Let's begin.
Let's go.
Show that the 2Bros and the NPC has held in the UK to date. Okay, we have over 450 athletes competing today, and we will be here a long time. You won't, we will. What I'd like to do though is obviously because it's early morning and some of you are still asleep and the caffeine drinks haven't kicked in, I need to be able to judge your enthusiasm for the athletes that you've come to support. So could we hear a round of applause for the athletes that are about to compete?
Samuel, you can join the group now. Guys, relax, face the judges. 384 and 386, please switch. All right, there we go with the biggest guys for today. We have the open super heavyweight. We have four competitors. Okay, guys, let's go out to the biggest guys.
All right.
Gentlemen, thank you, we've seen it.
I'm eating 30 a day. Shitting out the oven. Are we filming?
Yeah.
Brilliant. Brilliant. This is the first time that Ryan has had the pleasure of being on the YouTube show. Ryan?
Yeah, it is.
Good to be here. I'm good to see you. Ryan's the youngest of the team.
And the prettiest.
The most handsome.
Stop it, guys. Stop it.
Definitely a virgin.
Reborn.
Every time.
Yeah. He's just so perfect in every way.
Yeah, he is.
And then there's Ross. Fuck, I thought he was gone. Bodybuilding's done. We're now on to Classic Physique.
Yep.
And that was actually pretty sick, the bodybuilding one.
Yeah, it's
good. Good standard. Classic Physique's been busy, and then they've got a guest posing. And then Men's Physique after, right? Yeah. A break and then Men's Physique.
Break the Men's Physique, yeah.
And then 1 million girls on stage. There is one, the first time this bikini class has 42 girls in it.
42. Nice timers.
So imagine like being like really excited to step on stage and the line's like 4 miles long.
20 second call out.
Last but not least.
So what are,
damn, girl.
So what are you about to do now?
We're going to do a guest posing. Bit of a difference from last weekend. We're actually at the regional that I was meant to do for the first time, and Cal kindly was like, bro, would you like to do a guest posing? And I was like, hell freaking yeah. Like, we're maintaining condition, we're competing again in 3 weeks, so why not have some fun between shows and come and have some fun? Yeah, sure. So.
So as this is the Raistrick Royal Rumble, we have a special guest member of the team and IFBB Pro 2019 British Champion Men's Classic Physique 2Bros Pro. We would like to welcome none other than the infamous John Lofthouse.
Every single time I do.
from Lofthouse. Ladies and gentlemen, second surprise for you. We welcome to stage new IFBB Pro, Brandon Harding. Ladies and gentlemen, Brandon Harding. Brandon, could you actually wait, welcome back to stage, if he's got his breath back, Mr. John Lofthouse. Could you take your place next to Brandon? Ladies and gentlemen, who wants to see a pose down? Ladies and gentlemen, as the judges will not be taking part in this pose down, we need a winner. If you want to see John Lofthouse win, let me hear you. If you want to see Brandon Harding win, let me hear you. Guys, I'm going to call it a tie, but seriously, who's the best?
Me.
Did you rehearse that? Ladies and gentlemen, IFBB Pro John Lofthouse and IFBB Pro Brandon Harding.
Guys, we have another surprise.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Ian is going to join them on the pose down.
Really? You need me to?
Yes, please.
Let's leave that until I finish carving. Could you come to stage, please? Calum, Raistrick, could you come to stage, please? Welcome to stage, Calum. So, first of all, from 2Bros and the staff, and obviously the NPC and IFBB Pro League judges, we'd like to thank you for the support of today. We obviously know that it's the support that comes with a huge amount of athletes as well. And I'd just like, so people understand who aren't fully involved in bodybuilding, just what you are and what you do.
We're a growing group of prep coaches and physique coaches in the UK. We've had a pretty successful season.
When did you start?
Pro coach started this year.
Literally this year. How many pros do you coach?
Several now, more than several. We've had seven pro cars this season, so, which is good going, and three Olympia qualifications.
Three Olympia qualifications already, and we're only in September, so we've still got a long way to go yet, because the Olympia this year is in December. There's obviously a long way to go, and you're in the thick of it. But one of the things we'd like to do is to mark this occasion, bearing in mind that this is the biggest regional qualifier we've ever held under the 2Bros banner and the NPC worldwide, we have a little momentum for you to mark the occasion. Normally when you see Callum around, we see Callum wearing one of these. So to mark the occasion, ladies and gentlemen, we decided to get Callum Raistrick Royal Rumble number one basketball top.
Yes, sir.
So Callum, would you be able to take centre stage for the cameraman, please? Ladies and gentlemen, Callum Raistrick. Are you ready? Gentlemen, pose down. Gentlemen, could you please make your way to the diagonal? The judges' scores are in. If you could just put that back, that'd be great. I know you've won, but you still might have a problem.
Go start trying them, Riddle.
Don't forget to shout it on stage.
Nice.
More.
Yeah. It's better than yesterday.
We're going to need to get you dark.
Not in dark, though.
Yes.
Way darker. Yes. I'd say two coats.
Yeah, going. Yeah, when they do it, be like, I'm very pasty. Put some more
I'd get one now, let it dry, then get another before you go on stage. So if you get one now, and then we'll go back in 2 hours and get another one. See if we can get to it. Because one coat's not good. And for your detail in that light, we need you darker. All that, like Tom said, torso midsection on the quarters, and then all that detail is going to come out as you start to tan, get dark and dark. One top coat. We've got one more to go.
Well, I can do another one.
One more.
Yeah.
Because once the glaze goes on, we need that to hit darker.
Okay.
Darker tan. And okay. Meals in now. How many? How many meals in now?
Two.
Two. Because like now we've got like one tone here, and then one tone in your upper body because it's not sticking the same.
Yeah.
So if you had spray tan, it will balance it off.
More on the upper or just all over?
I just do one more all over, and then if we need to balance it, I'll just get gel to give you one spray. Because once you've had a spray, it'll all even out.
Yeah.
Cool. All right. Let's get that done sooner rather than later then. So it sets. Right then, that was pretty cool. So the guest posing's just been done, classic's been on. We got awarded a little, well, I didn't get awarded, but I got given a little Raistrick Royal Rumble top, which was pretty cool, which is probably going to be now turned into merchandise and we'll sell them.
Yeah.
Because
yeah,
that's definitely. Sick.
Yeah,
great
how
idea.
How did you guys do that?
Can I get the details? So yeah, we've got Bodybuilding Classic done. It's now like a 45 minute break. We're now going on to Men's Physique in a minute. So we've got Louis on stage as the first timer. And then it'll be the girls. So we've got five girls competing on stage, which will be cool. It's been really cool so far, right?
It has. It's
busy.
Been fucking 6 hours.
Atmosphere's
so
been good.
Busy.
They've nailed the stage and the lighting and yeah. Lofthouse has just posed with Brandon on stage. And we just planned his season next year for next pro shows, which will be cool to see. So the return of Lofthouse is coming. Cool. Thanks for watching, subscribing, all that. And I'll see you in a minute.
Thank you guys, you can leave the stage. Thank you, Lewis. We have Osha with 5.87. 407, you can join the group, please. Guys, relax, face a prop. Now we can have the rest of the guys joining on the line, please. Thank you guys, we've seen it, you can leave the stage.
In fourth place for our men's physique, open class F, could we please take the award to number 445, Mika Brise. In third place, can we please take the award to number 347, Simon Chandler. In second place, could we please take the award to number 425, Arman Majidi, meaning our winner. Is number 407, Lewis Young.
Going back to compete for the overall. So whilst the judges collate their scores, we'll be asking Zach from a representative and a coach from Team ProCo to present the custom made sword, the title of the Men's Open Championship, Raistrick Royal Rumble, NPC Worldwide, 2Bros Pro Events, to number 431, Pierce Johnston. Ladies and gentlemen, our men's physique champion, Pierce Johnston. We'll take a small break in order to
allow women's division tickets in if you do not have a men's.
First time a champ.
There you go.
Open class win. There you go. That's the one that counts as well.
That's even, yeah, that's even better than
that's
that.
The that's the one that counts, bro. That's the one that counts.
No, I'm well happy.
I'm here with Lewis Young. He's just won his open class and got to the overall. Lewis, who encouraged you to do the open class?
It was this man here. He said, he came up to me yesterday and he was like, are you not doing open? I was like, no. And he's like, you should be doing open.
And what happened?
Like, all right.
Won his class. Well done, brother.
Thank you,
bro. Come on, Nat.
Ladies and judges, thank you, Natalie. Nice, you can stay on the stage right here. Francis, you can join. Side chest.
Legs! Hold on the abs! Yes, Nat! Yes, Nat!
Side tricep.
Nice, Nat.
Stay on the abdominals and thigh. Thank you, ladies. We've seen it. You can leave the stage. Emma. Monitor to the back. Ladies, face the judges. We're moving to open class B, 6 competitors. Our next competitor, the number 461, Chloe. Thank you, Chloe. You can join the other ladies on your left. Ladies, quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please, let us see your numbers.
Next on stage, I'd like to welcome competitor number 498, Natalie Edmundson.
Do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old?
Ladies and gentlemen, Natalie Edmundson. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome Ross Byrne to stage, also a coach from Team Pro Coach, to present the award, the overall sword. 497, Francis Amy Winter, meaning the winner of Women's Bodybuilding Open goes to number 498, Natalie Edmundson. One job. One job. Okay, could we just have the winner around, please? And Ross, could you please present the custom-made sword and the title of Women's Bodybuilding Champion, Raistrick Royal Rumble, to Natalie Edmund. Second place for our women's figure, Open Class A, goes to number 481, Anna Heath. We now move on to our Women's Wellness Open Class B. Could we please welcome to the stage number 449, Amy Tasman Finn. Number 452, Alexa Bannigan. Number 455, Kathy Miller. Number 459, Marissa Knox.
number 460, Lisa Palmer, and number 461, Chloe Pickford. The next name I read out will be the Wellness Champion, Raistrick Royal Rumble NPC 2Bros Pro Champion 2022, Mr. JT, the custom engraved sword. 2, the winner, the winner, wellness champion is 461, Chloe Pickford. Hold Chloe's hand up aloft. Break while we feed and water our judges in order to approach the next extravaganza of the women's evening. Please bear with us for 20 minutes.
How are you feeling, Jordy?
I am feeling.
I'm feeling stuff.
I'm actually really excited. I'm very chill, to be honest. Last year I was very nervous and all over the place, but I'm just ready to get on stage and show off the package that Cal and I have been working towards. That's it.
Face the front. Turn your hip to the front. We have to see your number. We have 532, Jordan. Thank you, Dorota. You can go to your right diagonal, please. Face the front. Ladies, please, face the back. Thank you, ladies. You can leave the stage. We've seen it.
Five. Raise.
Thank you, Grace. We've seen it. You can go to your left diagonal, please. Here's the front. Thank you, ladies. You can go to the diagonal. And 550. .544, switch with .548. Switch with .502. You can reach the stage. Thank you, Jess. You can join the ladies on your left. We're gonna call 583, 546, 237. You can leave the stage.
Bikini division of the decade. 150 bikini athletes stepped across stage, and aren't we glad they all enjoyed it? What better way did you think of spending your Saturday night than watching the bikini division? Don't answer that. Okay, this is the part of the show where I'd like to take the opportunity to thank the judges, because they have had a thankless task of sitting there since 9 a.m. this morning. The Octo Zimanowski,
In third place for our women's bikini, could we please take the third place award to number 532, Jordan Dixon. In second place, could we please take the award to number 536, Victoria Minchiva.
Number 546, Caroline Moore.
Number 543, Danielle Hughes. In second place, number 544, Amber Marie Kiernan. And our winner of Women's Bikini Novice B, coming back to compete in the overall, is number 545, Grace Mannion. Open Class A, Diamante Leapstick. Open Class B, Emily McDonald. Open Class C, Georgia Brady. Open Class D, Stevie Motley. Open Class E, Alison Davies. Open Class F, Blanca Harvey. Open Class G, Gabriella Hemsley.
This is what we've all been waiting for. Face the back, please. Swing the course, 571, please. Yes. 481 and 561. Ladies, face in front. 531, 583, right next to each other.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give every one of these champions a round of applause. The Raistrick Royal Rumble Women's Bikini Open Champion. Could I please welcome IFBB Pro, Becky Dean, to present the... Calm down. You're not competing. Okay. The winner and champion of the Raistrick Royal Rumble 2Bros Pro Events goes to number 531, Alison Davies.